justice.
We want
justice.
We want
justice.
Avanzo! 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 आजी का संघर्ष करो,
हम तुम्हारे साथ हैं।
आजी का संघर्ष करो,
हम तुम्हारे साथ हैं।
आजी का संघर्ष करो,
हम तुम्हारे साथ हैं।
काम बहुत है, अरे बच्चे काम ले दे।
क्या बोल रहे हो?
This is a continuation of our yesterday's protest that we have started at Goa Medical College. This is a peaceful protest. We are expressing our solidarity with the rest of the medical fraternity in the country who is doing the strike while not hampering the emergency services so that justice is delivered to the victim of the RG Kar medical this rape and murder case.
So, Dr.
Kodi,
you are a GMC doctor.
There is a GMC doctor. There is some friends from dental fraternity also.
But you are still marching from here to...
Even IMA is
IMA is organizing, but see, we as been guard as always have our own voice. And this incident has happened to residents, so we thought that it is our duty to protest and to show our voice as a resident doctor. Okay. It is good that IMA is organizing, but this is a separate thing.
So it will be a silent protest?
It will be a silent protest. In the way, we will not be harming the general public. We will walk along the way as guided by our police and we'll coordinate with them during the march.
Now you are marching towards
the Immaculate Church and then we'll be turning back. Yeah.
Participants also
Here participants, मतलब हमारा गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेज से हैं, इंटर्न्स हैं, हमारे स्टूडेंट्स हैं और डेंटल कॉलेज से मेडिकल
कितने After this, then next one.
Next move of action is we are waiting for what our rest of the medical fraternity is saying. There is PODA, there is MARD in Maharashtra, and there are other associations also. So we are expressing solidarity. We'll see if the justice is being delivered. If this is enough, then we will stop this strike right away. Otherwise, it will continue.
See, what about the Indian Medical Federation? Are they also?
Yeah, everybody is in support. IMA has organized anyways the entire country strike today. But everybody is in support with the solidarity with the victim of the RG Kar medical
case. Doctor, how is the
And this whole protest that we are doing is to show solidarity that residents cannot be taken for granted by the general public and also by anyone. We want some certain safety guidelines to be there so that we feel protected in our hospitals where we can work and give the best care to the patients. So that is all. And since such a big mishap has happened with a fellow resident, so we have not called anyone. We have just put that we are going, so everybody has come and they have extended the support by themselves. So everyone feels very guilty about it.
बहन हम शर्मिंदा है
तेरे कातिल जिंदा है तेरे कातिल जिंदा है
हम एक
आवाज दो
हम एक है
आवाज दो
हम एक है
आवाज दो
हम एक है
वी वांट
जस्टिस जस्टिस
दोषियों को
फांसी दो
दोषियों को
फांसी दो
दोषियों को
फांसी दो